Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Your United States Navy Flight Demonstration Squadron takes pleasure in performing for you this, our first flight demonstration of the 2013 season. Today, Fat Albert will be demonstrating the high-performance climb capability of the Lockheed Martin C-130 Hercules. On the runway from the right, Fat Albert will soon be rolling. They'll accelerate to 125 miles per hour, perform a low transition, and execute a high-performance climb, placing the aircraft in a 45-degree nose-up attitude.
Bird! Boo! Update a winter call! We own the airfield and airspace. You are clear to take off! Have a good one! Oh, our ship is complete!
Summer sky, 99 red balloons go.